Virtually so far, in my previous video of passé composé part 1, I showed you how to make passé composé with the help of a verb. And now I'm going to teach you the second part, that is how to make passé composé when we are using être as a helping verb. For that, you first need to learn 17 verbs. With those 17 verbs, we use être as a helping verb. And plus with pronominal verbs, all pronominal verbs, we use être as a helping verb. First of all, let's learn these 17 verbs. I made a little story. I hope you will like that. Okay, so for that, I made a heart over here. Okay, that I'm going to put numbers. See, these are 17 verbs. Okay, so first is entrer, means to enter. Rest, you can jot down if you want. Rester means to stay. Rester doesn't mean to take rest, it means to stay. And then netro means to born. Monte means to go up. Descendre to go down. Tombe to fall. And then mourir to die. Arriver to reach, to arrive. Sorti to exit, to go out somewhere. Rentrer to return. Revenir to come back. Partir to leave. Venir to come. Aller to go. Devenir to become something, some right great person. Retourner to return. Passer to pass by. Okay. So these 17 verbs are there, right? With these 17 verbs, we use être as a helping verb. And with the rest of the verbs, we use avoir. And with the pronominal verbs, again I'm mentioning, with the pronominal verbs are what exactly? The verbs which start with se, S-E-S-E. Like se lever means to get up, right? So with pronominal verbs and with these 17 verbs, we use être as a helping verb. Okay, so to learn these verbs, first of all, a family entered, that is an entree verb. A family entered in the house. Reste, the next word is reste, means the family stayed, right? Started staying in the house. Then a baby, that is the third number I'm mentioning here. Baby born. Then, one day what happened? A thief came. That thief went up, that is monte verb. Then he was trying to enter in the house, so... But he didn't get any way out. So he, the descendre, that is go down. Fifth word, the descendre. He was going down, he went down. And then he slipped. So tombe, that is the sixth word, tombe. He fell off, he fell down. And then he died. Mourir verb, he died. And then the other verbs, these all verbs are actually, these all verbs, including these also, these all are movement verbs. Movement verbs means going, coming, going up, going down. These all verbs are movement verbs. And now, these eighth number is arrivé. So, because of this, you know, this incident, police came because died. Mourir verb, right? Thief died, mourir, so that's why police came, that is an arrivé verb. It is arrivé, eighth number. Police arrivé, that is police arrived, right? So what happened? Because of the investigations and all, the people, the family got frustrated. So they went out, that is, they sorti, right? And then when the family came back, 10th number verb, that is a rentrer. When the family came back, return, they found the police again. Revenir. Again police. Revenir. And then the family again got frustrated. They parti. They went. Left. Maybe left the house even. And then police came again. That is a venir verb. Venir means to come. Police venir, that is to... That is came again, and then the police found nobody is there. Then they asked the neighbors. So the neighbor said they have went. That is aller verb means to go. They have went somewhere, maybe abroad. So then the police of course went. And then the baby, remember this baby, three number verb, netra, baby became, that is a baby has become now a great personality, Davinir, right? Davinir means to become. So baby has become a great personality. So the baby, Rattuhne, now it's a man, Rattuhne returned. So the baby Rattuhne returned to India or any other, like to the place where they used to live. And then once he was passing by, and then he found the house, same house. And then he entered, that is again the story, you know, this way, first word is there again, the entree. So this way, or this is a very good way to learn, that is entree, reste and all these verbs, right? And now I'm going to teach you, these are the 17 verbs and how to use these 17 verbs in passé composé. That is, first the same formation is there, that is je, right, tu, il, el, we use the same subject pronouns, and plus now here we use être as a helping verb, and plus the past participle, right? So now this we know, and verbs already we have learned, but how to make those verbs past participles? Let's learn past participles now. Past participles. Okay. In French we say participe passé, right? So whenever any verb ends with IR, then we have to simply remove R and it will be I. Like if the verb is partir, how to make past participle of partir verb? Simply you have to remove it and it will be parti, like this. Okay, now if any verb is ending with er, like parler, okay, let's talk about, otherwise this is parler is also fine, but parler, we have to remove this and it will be like this. But let's take example from these verbs, ali. Here also er is there, so we have to remove this er and it will be like this, ali, right? And now if any verb is ending with RE, like the Sondra verb was there, needs to go down in a story, right? And this is out of those 17 verbs. So after removing RE, we'll put JU, that is the Sondu, right? Means went down. Okay, so now few verbs are like that. Venir, Devenir, Ravenir, right? So in these verbs, if you say venir, venir is hidden, right? So venir is venir, though this is also ending with IR, but this is not as simple like after removing IR, you will put I venir. No, it is like venir. These are some exceptional cases, you have to learn these verbs, okay? These past participles. Okay, same way, we can make these also, right? And now, one more thing very important in these verbs, like we did in avoir verb, when we were just doing avoir verb, there was no agreement with the gender and number, right? But here you have to agree with number and gender, means the past participle will agree with number or gender, means like adjectives. Okay, if I say, now let's make the passé composé first. If I say, je suis entré, right? Je suis entré. Now, this is the subject. This is the formula of making passé composé actually. Okay? So, this is subject plus être verb, that is a present form. Right? And plus, this is past participle. Alright? These three things are there. But here, we have to agree with number and gender as well. So what is that agreement? Agreement with number plus gender. What is that? Now this line, of course I have written this line. I am saying this. Being a girl, I use extra E here. Right? Entrée. Je suis entrée. In the same way, if L is there, L means she. So of course, L A, this is the adverb, right? L A, entrée. So here also we have to put extra E because of girl, right? In the same way, if it is this, here it is what? That is a feminine as well as plural case. So elles sont entrées means extra E I'll put because of feminine, and S, extra S I'll put because of plural case. But this ES need not to pronounce, need not to give any sound to this ES, it will be silent. So the pronunciation will be same, but we have to use this because of feminine. E, extra E is for feminine and extra S is for plural case. Now, if this word, that is je suis entré, if any boy is saying je suis entré, right, then there is no need of putting extra E, right? In the same way, if it is ill, it means that's a masculine case, means il means he. So il est entré, need not to put extra E. In the same way, if it is this, means masculine plus plural, then we have to put only S. Because for E we put for feminine cases, for girls. And S only we can put here. Pronunciation will be same, entrée, but we have to put extra S. And now let's talk about if it is nous. Nous sommes. Now if it is nous, it depends. Nous, that nous means we, right? So this we is what exactly? That's a group of boys or group of girls. If it's a group of boys, means we, means if there's a group of boys, we, right, then of course you need not to put like entree verb only. I'm just taking example of entree verb. Then only S will come if that is a nous, means a group of males, then only S will come. But if this group is actually a group of females, then E as well as S will come, okay? And if this is vous kids, vous, you remember, like vous we use for formal conversation and when we address group of people. So if vous is there, means vous we are using as a formal conversation with somebody, then of course vous êtes, need not to put extra S over here, vous êtes entré, need not to put extra S. But if this vous is plural, then Z will be same, that is vous êtes will be same, but we are addressing group of people here, right? Then of course we have to use extra S because it's a plural case, right? I hope you understood this way. And now let's combine all whatever we have learned so far now today in this video. Past, participe passé plus être verb, everything, right? So let's make some, like if I say I went to market, so je suis allé. Here I am using extra E because of me, right? Being a girl. Je suis allé au marché. I went to market, right? This is here. Or je suis tombé. Je suis tombé. Et je suis tombé. And I fell down. Right? So here we are using être verb. You got it? I hope you understood this way.